Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. Blind and blurry. I'm the RPG chick. We're going to Meridian. A little bit delay with the sound there. Meridian, Khi Tasira to the Kett will be difficult to infiltrate. The other Pathfinders and the Ghost Storm technology will be critical to success. Using Ghost Storm, the other Pathfinder ships can mimic the Tempest energy signatures and draw the Kett's attention. Gather the crew in the Tempest meeting room to prepare for the mission. I've already integrated the Ghost Storm technology, as you can see. We've finished all other missions. We're running slow because of frame rate hits here. Coming up. Gonna gather everybody.
Bitcoin channels are ready, Pathfinder.
They're always ready. So we got that. Boom. Additional tasks, we only got this. On hold. And remnant data cores, unfortunately, we're not gonna find all the ones we need. So, at least I don't think so. Call the team together to discuss the map.
The Nexus leaders think our search for Meridian is a waste of time, but we know they're wrong. Turning on vaults won't be enough without the heart of the system.
Just to clarify, you're defying a direct order?
Sure. I'm the Pathfinder.
It's my job to bring us home, and that's what I'm doing, with or without permission.
Ha-ha! That's the spirit.
Screw your permission.
And the Kett?
That's where the Ghost Storm technology comes in. Isn't that right, Hager?
Exactly. Our forged signals should divert some Kett from you.
Cool.
It won't be all of them, but it'll be enough.
The Tempest is small and fast. I don't need a big window. We'll drop you off and make our exit before the Kett catch on.
Once we're on Meridian, it'll be a small team. Move fast, figure out its secrets.
Right behind enemy lines. Good time to assess their numbers, defenses.
And when you're ready, we'll extract you the same way we got you in.
If we come back with actuals on Meridian, the Nexus will sit up.
Sounds like a solid plan, team. Hager, you ready?
Good to go, on your word, Pathfinder.
Alright guys, this is it. Let's get moving.
Let's kick some butt. Kicking at Kett butt. Alright. If I can find my way down from here. Here we go.
Maybe bone up on the uniform protocol, Liam. Subsection shirts.
Civilian ship. What do? Dump my pay?
We get paid.
Why? You buying next time we go to Kadara?
Are you kidding? You should see my tab.
Don't these guys have anything new to say? Not that, him.
Ryder!
Dating Drac, Spender's... I'm not doing dating Drac, Spender's guilt.
Are you happy now that Spender's out of the picture?
Damn right I am. Maybe they'll forget to feed him while he's locked up.
Breaks your hearts, huh?
Heart. Just got the one left.
Talk to you later.
We can talk more later.
Sure.
Petra?
Still thinking about the Turian Ark, Mason and Avidus. I hope Avidus is doing all right.
How can he be? Well, how can he be?
After losing someone like that, can anyone ever be all right?
I guess not. When Helios breaks you, it breaks you good.
So, yeah. Why weren't you on the Turian Ark?
So why weren't you on the Turian Ark?
Our dad left Palavin with us long before the Ark even existed. I don't know if we really count as members of Turian society anymore. But who needs all those rules anyway, right?
Alright. I'll let you go.
You probably have work to do. We can chat later.
You know where to find me.
Somewhere on this ship. Liam?
Detaeon. Detaeon. A home in the middle of Kadara, despite it all.
Okay.
We'll talk later.
I know it.
Just came to hear you pronounce that word. Alright, Jal and Gil, this way. So check in with everybody. They have a few new things to say. Not a whole lot so far, but...
Holy shit, you're shitting me.
I am not.
You killed Ryder.
And then resuscitated her.
Oh yeah, that.
Shit's real.
Yeah, it got real.
I see this word, shit, is very multifaceted.
Especially in
the hands
of a master like Gil.
Ew.
Ew. Hey, Ryder. What's the story?
Absolutely nothing, then.
Good talking to you, Gil.
Anytime.
So where's... Did he move? Weren't they both down here? Alright, let's drop down. Yeah, I thought I heard Jal.
Need something? I can stop what I'm doing.
Nope.
I'll see you later, Jal.
Stay strong and clear.
Alright. Lexi's this way, and someone's bound to be in these quarters here.
Of course it's horrific, but if you take a purely objective point of view, the Kett's work with DNA is impressive. People are dying. I'm not feeling objective.
Back again?
I don't think they have anything new, see.
Any more Commando war stories?
That's all I can share, anyway.
I miss them. See you later, Cora.
I'll be here.
Need something?
Nope.
I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
Okay, anything new here? I read that already. Sam.
Hello, Sarah.
I don't know why I talked to Sam here. I can talk to
Sam. Thanks, Sam. Nothing more.
Anywhere. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Quick semi-update. We have three more people to check on.
Heya! What's shaking?
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.
I knew it.
That's what the Salarian Ark was worth to our officers? Thousands of lives for maybe a future advantage against the Kett? You're a better person than I, Ryder. I'd have toasted Adin in our thruster exhaust. But at least the dead and their families have some justice. Need anything else?
What do you think of the rest of the crew?
I think that PB needs to read a few safety manuals.
Huh. That's new, I think.
What do you think of the rest of the crew?
No. If I gossip any more, I'll get in trouble.
Tell me something else about the ship.
O'Connell, our systems designer, was running... But he forgot to lock his terminal and... For 2 days, poor O'Connell was convinced that turning...
I'll let you concentrate.
You know where I'll be.
Okay. That's it for that. Subi, anything new?
Writer.
That was weird the way he said that. Nothing.
I should get back to things. Sounds good.
I'm sure there's going to be more options later, so let's go.
Fold orbit is steady.
Where are we? Oh, new system. Any other new systems? They would have a... Yeah, they would have this exclamation mark. Yeah, it's just this. Civ key system. Here we go.
If the Archon's information is right, this is the system. Meridian should be here somewhere.
Mm-hmm. Is Meridian even a planet? Well, I guess that's Meridian. Or the Meridian's on that planet, or whatever that is. Let's work our way. Of course, you know me. I'm gonna look at all the planets. So let's work our way from the outermost planet, H110A. Very well be our last system. It's been quite a journey. It looks like a moon of that gas giant.
Anomaly detected.
Oh. A satellite of the gas giant H110, alright, hence the A, H110A's orbit has begun to decay. The icy world may collide with the giant in as little as several centuries. Wow, I wonder what would happen then. It's bound to have a dramatic impact on... Well, the satellite's not going to be around anymore, and it's bound to have a dramatic impact on the gas giant.
Deploying probe. Anomaly found.
Ice sheet. Surface area 16 million kilometers. Composition 94% ice water. Status stable. Beneath 10 meters of solid ice is what appears to be a minor remnant installation, as yet undiscovered by the cat. Well, we discovered it. And got some experience. Okay, next is... Well, next is actually this... Khi Tasira. I'm going to pass that, bypass that for now. Go to H309. Several Kett vessels are present in H309's upper atmosphere, gathering helium-3 for fuel. The Scourge's disruption of the gas giant's magnetosphere appears to be concealing us. That's a good thing. We're trying to hide, and I'm, like, exploring the entire system. Okay, next is... Raquelmo? More Raquelmo.
Anomaly detected.
Oh, goody. Massive storm systems rack Raquelmo. Dozens of cat shuttles skirt the edges of these storms, landing at remnant ruins during brief moments of calm. I'm running out of... Here we go.
Probes launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Of iron. This large iron deposit can be rapidly mined and put to good use. Interesting looking. Only 66? It's large, but we only get 66. Figure it'd be more. Okay, the innermost planet, H065. I don't know why some have names and some just have these H numbers. Like they ran out of names. Does H stand for helium?
I'm picking up something.
Though their surveys were inconclusive, Milky Way scientists believe H065 was potentially inhabitable. Now it's a scorching desert. Whatever it was before the scourge is lost. So what the hell is this scourge?
Probe away. Satellite detected.
Why is this scourge? Satellite ID unknown. Power readings 98.2%. Yeah, got plenty of power. System report, scanners online, status operational. This Kett satellite is focused on H065, taking detailed readings of seemingly empty expanses of desert. 60 Milky Way research data. Not picking up any artifacts. Okay. Journey to Meridian begins. Oh.
That's it. That's Meridian.
Really?
Or Khi Tasira, as the Kett call it.
Looks like a giant space station.
Maybe that's because it is. An enormous remnant space station with which the Archon believes is Meridian. Alert, there is a strong Kett presence in the area, and scans have picked up multiple Kett warships orbiting the construct. There's a drop zone. Okay. Embarking on mission. Let's switch out Cora for Jal. It's actually my favorite pair. My favorite pair of peoples. So this is what we have, the X5 Ghost 8. Probably not gonna I'm definitely not gonna use that. Remnant Reborn Armor 8 across the board. Consumables, life support, shield capacitors, incendiary ammo. Probably forget to use the incendiary ammo. Okay. Confirm.
Initiating ghost storm on my mark. 3, 2, go.
Cool.
Enemy signature detected. Commence pursuit.
Pager, it's working.
Reading a bunch of Kett headed our way, pulling back.
Cute.
On you now, Tempest.
We should get them as close as possible to here. Intense readings could be some kind of control center.
No decent landing sites. This could get messy.
How messy?
Sweet.
Ryder, looks like a flyby is our only option.
I'll
get as low as possible, but you'll have to eject over the target area.
I'm great at falling.
I've fallen out of so many things now, I should be a pro.
Heard about your free fall to Habitat 7. Liam said he could hear you screaming the whole way down.
Keep it buttoned this go around, huh? It's embarrassing.
Don't boss me around.
Alright, you know the drill. What's your rate of descent? Shield should take care of the rest.
So far, so good. The Kett haven't detected us.
But once we go in, we'll be clear as day to any troops on the ground.
Just be careful.
Don't worry about us. Just make sure you and the Tempest get out safe.
Loud and clear.
Whee! Okay, only grunted this time. Is that better? That's some sick-looking armor, let me tell you that. It's pretty sweet.
Everyone okay?
I think I bumped my head, but I'm good.
We'll need to survey the area, figure out what we're dealing with.
Did you land on your head?
I am detecting active conduits nearby. Your scanner should be picking them up.
It's raining? How is it raining?
There's probably an atmosphere processor on the station somewhere.
More remnant research data. Not sure if we need it at this point. Oh, a remnant console here. Right, right, but this is a remnant site, right? Quite a ways down. So do I want to be interfacing with this thing then?
Pathfinder, while interacting with that console, I detected the presence of a complex network connected via a central command hub.
A hub? You mean we found Meridian's controls?
Most likely. However, the hub is dark, deactivated.
Hmm.
Meridian's all about. We can start by finding its central hub.
It's curious. Yeah, we can't see it there. Explore Meridian to learn about how it controls the vault network and how you might be able to utilize this knowledge. I think it's on the main quest, guys, which tells you she might, it might say here. Okay, game completion 82%, and I think all this time it's been marking the main quest as far as percentage, not all the other little side things we do. That's more of that liquid stuff that kills us.
Pathfinder, we are looking at the central command hub I detected earlier. As for the monoliths and vaults, the hub is connected to the two neighboring towers.
So activating the towers will also activate the command hub.
Change in plan? I say we activate Meridian. Now!
What about the Kett?
Hmm.
Activating a vault has previously activated a purification field. Perhaps Meridian is similar.
Let's head to those towers and see what we can find.
Pathfinder, interfacing with that console has activated a gravity well.
Sweet. Access the tower in the research sector. Access the tower in the exploration sector. Okay. I like to read these things. Exploration of the remnant network system has revealed that Meridian is controlled by a nearby central command hub. Activating that command hub will allow Meridian as a whole to be activated, which will reset the entire vault system. Of course, you know we're going to be fighting Kett all the while. Khi Tasira. Roughly translated as the Place of Ascension, Khi Tasira is a city-sized remnant structure in the Civ Khi system. From our investigations, we now know the Archon's research over decades led him to believe this structure was Meridian, control center for the Remnant Vault Network. This may explain why Khi Tasira is one of the most heavily defended remnant sites in Helios. A substantial percentage of the Kett fleet is anchored here, while Apex reports the Archon has sent dozens of Kett and cryptologists and physicists there in an attempt to solve its mysteries, with a battalion of Exalted to defend them. Approaching Khi Tasira, therefore, is to breach one of the greatest Kett strongholds in the Helios cluster. Oh, lucky us. Okay, gravity well. Oh, this is the gravity well.
Right. I wish the Moshai could see this.
I was about to wonder if I was supposed to jump off the edge.
Look at this place. It's amazing.
Pathfinder, I'm picking up radio interference. A Kett signal.
Alert! The detected signal was a decoy. Khi Tasira has been infiltrated. All units are to focus on incapacitation and capture of the Pathfinder.
Better be ready. Sounds like trouble up ahead.
Yeah, really. Alright. Sometimes there are goodies up here. So I'm gonna look for them. You guys alright?
Whoa.
Oh.
This relic box is actually connected to this machine. Activated and sending commands.
I wonder if there's a broken Atmo processor somewhere that's causing this downpour.
Or maybe the builders just liked rain.
Strange remnant artifact. Element zero circuitry. Ultraviolet laser capability. Particle sensor. A remnant object possibly used to store data. Well, no chests open, but we found that. Alright. Oh, I'm not picking them up anymore on my radar here. But they're there.
Here we go!
Head above us! We're completely open! Pillar looks familiar. We've been here before, right? No. Maybe I'm thinking of that pillar.
I thought this place was swarming with cat.
Huh.
wish we didn't have to rush around defending ourselves from Kett. It would be nice to take our time and really look at this stuff.
It's an imperfect universe. Pistol heavy scope 8.
Look out! Reinforcements!
Wrong one. That's the one I wanted. Kind of don't like the burst mode this is stuck in, but it is really powerful.
Right, so command hub. Probably need to check out those other two towers first.
Dead end here.
Sam, what do you think?
Oh.
Intense vortexes of scourge energy. I would steer clear if I were you, Pathfinder.
Packing up. Scourge energy pocket. Energy cluster. Caution advised. A cluster of dark energy similar to the Scourge.
It frustrates and angers me that this place was hidden from my people for so long.
Oh, yeah, yeah. But on a smaller scale, will disrupt electronic systems like shields and damage organic life forms. I guess we're going to come across more of those. Heads up.
Gotta do better than this.
Oh, we got a... The way it's curled up like that, it looks like a pock. So, oh, we got a map of this place? Core 7. I'm thinking Core I-7. I'm like, yeah, Intel. Alright. Dead. Who is that? Is that... What kind of alien is that? Oh, it's a cat. Okay, it just looked weird the way it was crumpled up like that. Thought I was seeing a new life form, damn it. Telling you. We could have used a lot more raw imagination for this whole story. I mean, really. There were stranger things in the Milky Way than in Andromeda. What is this? Just stuff? Shell filaments. Oh, data pad. Remnant City, Kett Report. Translated from Tanazat, Commander's Report. Lack of progress in Sector 16-1. Remnant defenses adapt to bypass attempts. The Archon's mandate not to use force is frustrating some senior analysts. There was one attempt to crack a door with an explosive. Those involved were subject to disciplinary action per the Archon's wishes. Remnant technology is sensitive, and utmost care must be taken when attempting to reveal its secrets. Another warning has been issued to all soldiers with a full accounting of the consequences they face if Khi Tasira is damaged in any way. Don't damage the place. Don't fall down there either. So as far as which way... Oh, yeah. Well, we got this. Garden Tower. And Ruined Tower. Let's check out the Garden Tower then. I'm guessing that goes that way. Question is, yeah, I can't save here.
The Kett have really made themselves at home here.
Yeah, no kidding. Yeah, Garden Tower.
Hostile shuttle incoming.
Did they drop anyone off or just leave? Well, I hear a remnant. At least I think I do. Uranium. Strange vegetation. Thallos lifeform. Chlorophyll detected. Water intake and nutrient intake unknown. This sector of the space station is overgrown with strange vegetation. It is unclear how it managed to grow and thrive in this environment. What's down here? We haven't been on this side. Dead end? Yeah. Okay, I guess dropping down.
Wow, it's all completely overgrown.
That. What? Oh. That's what they were dropping off. Oh, we're locked down here too.